I've always had a keen interest in the intersection of maps and history. You know, I remember back in the mid-70s doing my high school senior project on the industrial water wheels of South Yorkshire in England in the Rivlin Valley, a very rural location in modern times. And more recently, I got to build maps commercially, leading the engineering team, building the Overland Bound 1 mapping app and platform for vehicle-based overland travelers. So today, I was looking at some historic topo maps here in California, from 1930 actually, and I got to wondering, what are these BM symbols on the map? You can see there's BM followed by a number. And looking around the map, you can see that they do occur periodically on certain roads. Well, it turns out that a BM is a surveyor's benchmark, and there are tens of thousands of these all over the US. What's more, the National Geodetic Survey has a website with a map that shows the locations of all of them. This particular one is a peak in the Clear Creek area. You can click on each icon on the map and get this overview page. And from here, you can get to an even more detailed page showing you things like the construction of the marker. You know, is it a metal disc? Is it mounted to a metal post? Is it set into a concrete monument of some kind? There's also information about the last time the marker was recovered, and that means the last time it was recorded. And to that end, there's also a web page where you can mark a recovery of the marker. And actually, the general public is encouraged to do this. So to me, this seems like a perfect intersection between off-roading and overlanding and exploring. Why not try and recover some of these benchmarks? You know, record the latest status of them, what condition are they in, all of that kind of stuff, and perform a public service. So I'll be very interested to hear in the comments below whether anybody has any experience doing this and actually recovering some of these benchmarks in the US or in other countries around the world.